Everything where women they use these days is they enhance things too much. Enhance, you go just wear foam, full chest. Boah, person go your say man, you carry wear the one what they like when I shout. I know they do like Oyibo people where they go do implants. Black our Nigerian guests not they like take risk, you know. There's foam in the market. I'll go do implants, we go come bust later, you know. But those things not good. Una too they deceive us. Every man knows his spec. Who like korobo? Like korobo. Who like legba? Like legba. If we as men start to do what una they do, una go like him, you go just see guy for club. Say man, see that guy's chest with your straw and chapman. Look at his chest, man. That's so chest. Guy go day through the chest. You can see. Look at his six packs. His six packs showing through the chest. Huh? Look down. Look down. Look at what he's carrying. Oh my God. How you feel if that guy come carry you rich house? Come push it. Bring out popo. Keep. Bring another popo. Keep. Come on, six oranges. Come bring plantain. Come keep. How you go feel? The same thing with the ones we get. These days now, fashion, in short, material now, they last. Before, if you use 5 yards, so complete everything. Now, 5 years go, so 5 attires. Once guests just get a cleavage, you know, they pack them, they work out, they shake everywhere. Is it fair? We don't know anything they do for man body. It's not right. Your pack cleavage open. Won't get. They always tell me, say, as long as my tits are not showing, I'm fine. How you go feel if we start to dress like una? You wear your spaghetti top, pack cleavage. If we call they wear spaghetti trouser now, go come open, open, open. We can say, as long as the cap is not showing. It's my prickage. That's my prickage. How una go feel?